Welcome to Nova Videos. When the fast options are used, measuring the data points are now verified after each user-defined fast interval time. This means that the options can be verified at a faster rate than the sampling rate. This is very useful in combination with the cutoff options. Welcome to the Nova software. When the fast options are used, the options are now verified after each user-defined fast interval time. This means that the options can be verified at a faster rate than the sampling rate. The measurement options are decoupled from the sampling of the data. This is particularly useful for long measurements on a cell that requires the options to be tested with a short interval time. For example, cutoff options or the derivative threshold. For example, if we look at Nova, the duration of this procedure is for each record signal 12 seconds, and the interval time is 2 seconds. I've connected the potentiostat to a battery, and I apply 1 milliamp, and then record a signal again for 12 seconds, and the interval time of 2 seconds. Then I apply a minus 1 milliamp, and again 12 seconds and 2 milliseconds interval time. I don't use the fast options, so the fast options are disabled, also for the other record signal. What I do use is the normal options, so if I go to the options, the first options I use is the cutoff options. So when I go to record signal options, the potential will be cut off when the potential becomes bigger than 2.25 volts. And we need 4 detections to above this value to cut off the command. The same we do for the discharging of the battery options. When the voltage becomes lower than 2.1 volts and with 4 detections, it will cut off the command. All right, so this is the procedure without the fast options selected. When I press start, well, first I'm going to apply 0 amp for 12 seconds and an interval time for 2 seconds, which means we have 6 data points. Then we're going to apply 1 milliamp also for 12 seconds with 6 data points until the cutoff is reached. And then we have discharge with minus 1 milliamp. After the measurement is finished, you can see that during the discharge, the cutoff conditions are met. So that we have, the cutoff is occurred in the discharge. We can also look it up in the data, and we can see that we've detected 4 values below 2.1 volts, like this. Okay, but if you want to measure this in a faster rate, then we can use the fast options. The record signals command provides access to additional measurement options through the button additional measurement command properties. We can use the fast options, so if we look at the record signals and go to the more, then we can enable the fast options command. And now we can sample with a faster interval rate. Instead of 2 seconds, we can sample at 0.2 seconds. So which is 10 times faster than the normal interval time. And in the options, we use the same option conditions as well. So when I run this measurement, you will see that the options are, the cutoff conditions are much faster measured. So when I press play, again, for 12 seconds, I will control, I'll apply 0 amps, which is the same as the last procedure. And then I apply 1 milliamp. And for both cases, you'll see that the cutoff conditions are met, and then you have less data points, which means it's a faster determination. If we overlay these two on top of each other, so we add to a new overlay this measurement and this measurement, you will see the difference in how fast the cutoff conditions are measured. Thank you for watching Nova Videos. If you found this Nova video helpful, please like and share with your colleagues. You can subscribe to the Metrum Autolab YouTube channel so you are notified when new videos are available.